Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of you.
Guys, what's up? If you guys can tell by the intro, this is gonna be another video of complete awesomeness. So I'm gonna go ahead and drink 2 bottles of water in time lapse. So let's get started. Alright guys, well I went to go get my mom's emergency bottle of water because it has a better bottom. Because these ones are like, they stand crooked compared to this. And like, it's harder to land it. Like, I don't know why. Dents really easily. Okay, there's one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. None of these bottles are good. It doesn't matter which one I start with. I don't land the other one. See? Okay, look. Here we go. I landed both. I didn't land both, so. I landed both. So have you seen those girls where they go like this? They both flip it. One of them lands like this, and the other girl lands it like that. I was at gym, and I decided just first try ever trying this. That was close. First time ever trying it, like maybe last week. I was like, my friend was looking at me. He's like, he's not gonna make it. And he's like way over there, and I went flip first try. It stayed there. I was like, I looked at him. I was like, he's like, oh my gosh. Like, it wasn't even with a flat spot either. I just like, this is like me. First, like, I was like, oh, those girls could do it. I could do it. It was so amazing. Okay. 1 second. Let's see if I can cap it. Why is there such a big dent? Why the frick? Like, it never does this. Okay. If I can cap it. I think I've only capped it once with my left hand ever. Because I'm a righty. Okay. let's see if I could even do this. Just kidding. I remember once I had a marker and I was trying to land it in one of these. I threw it completely sideways and it went, and it landed right next to it. So close. The other one was like, look, all you gotta do is act like you're trying to flip it on something and it'll just like watch. Like this. How to cap a bottle? First, get another. Try to flip it on. You know you won't do it, so flip next to it and act like you're flipping on. It may take 5 tries. Yeah? Hold up. Okay, guys, it was too loud in there, so I came out to my garage and I got 6 water bottles. No. Yeah, I got 6 water bottles. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see if I can land each one. Well, I can't, because look, they just wobble so much. If I don't land it, it's because of the freaking bottle. Look at this. I get 3 tries with the ones that don't even stand up. Oh my. The problem with trying to cap it is it dents this. Oh, a perfect example. Frickin' doesn't even stand up. And then this one's being a freaking butthole and not even.
I'm going upstairs.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be up there in a minute.
No, I'm sure do not leave any light.
Okay. I can't find out, just look. Kitty cat. It's so freaking stupid. What, is there like a hole or something? Where's the hole? Come on, give me the hole. There's none. Now it's not freaking standing up. I almost just landed a double. I just dented it hard too. Look at this, look at this. I'm so mad right now. Every other water bottle that I flip never stands up like this. And I would have landed it. I would have landed it. I landed it. I would have landed it. I would have landed it. they freaking stand up sideways. And they're so annoying. Like, this is like maybe the, not even this one. Can't even land this one. Gosh, let me cap it before I go upstairs. Legit, let me just like... I'm just gonna like flip them all over the room. We're gonna put one over here on the steps. That I don't even land. How about one over there? That I did not land because it hit my shoe. I didn't even land up to keep it there. And this one. There we go. I am done. Okay? I'll see you guys next time, and peace out.